Many people know the story of the crane wife, Tsuru no Ongaishi. The story of a crane disguised as a woman. Who plucked her own feathers to weave a beautiful cloth for her husband to sell in the market. So they could live a comfortable life. But what happened to the crane who flew away? When her disguise was revealed, when dusk turned to nighttime, crickets chirp their summer songs. Was she lonely? Did she feel free?
Mm-hmm.
When I think of home, when I think of home, feared the disappointment and anger. I wanted acceptance. I wanted acceptance. But from whom?
Cuando pienso en mi casa, mi madre decorar mi cabello con jazmín, huele a hogar y a recuerdo. Mi abuela hace comida en la estufa, tufa, 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 no, no, no. El toca de jazmines. Woo! Los pájaros viven ahí.
Thank you.